Hey guys, what's up? Let's continue with the how to survive gameplay videos. So I'm continuing the story mode and now we're gonna head on over to that guy over here. Just follow the shoreline, I suppose. Let's cut through these bushes and get rid of those zombies and move on. Just like this. Fairly easy. Now, I haven't ever gotten this far, really. I've just been, you know, testing it out every now and then. I'm trying to make videos, so this is kind of new part for me from here on. Ooh, there's lots of body bags here. Just rotting away. That's cool. Alright, who are you? Let's speak to you, I suppose.
Oh, so you are alive.
Kovac. Yeah, nice to meet you. Let's move on. I've been on these islands for several weeks. I know a little about survival. Cool. Alright, I'm unprepared. No, I'm not. Maybe a little bit. Get in Kovac's boat and go to his island for your first survival lesson. Where's his boat, though? Do I still have to talk to you? Don't think so. Yeah. Jump in your... Right? Jump in your boat. Where is your boat? Or is it all the way back where Ramon is? I'm not entirely sure. Where's your damn boat? Yeah, this guy is no use. What's over here? Let's go through this wall, see what's in here. Wooden axe, blueprint. A strong melee weapon, its weight makes it charge in time longer. Cool, so we need hardware. I guess some stone and a wooden stick sharpened or something, I don't know. Oh, this is the boat. Let's hop on that. Alright, so nice auto-saving. Let's continue. Right, here we are on another island. Who is this guy? Is this this is Kovac, right? Yeah. Alright, let's get started. You got a lot to learn. Blah, blah, blah. Yeah, right. Alright, mission complete. Let's see what this guy wants me to learn then. Something about survival. Alright, so what you need me to do? Oh god, he's carrying one of those books. Hopefully I don't have to read.
These mutant zombies are your worst enemies. Look at you. Skin all shriveled, muscles weak, hands shaking. When was the last time you ate? You have to eat.
Uh-huh. Yeah, obviously I have to eat.
I'm not going to just give it to you. You can find plenty of food around here. Well, try. Go towards the headland. If you need more information.
All right, I don't need your help. I'm sure I can find it on my own. I just want to go through this wall as well, just real quick. Nothing here. All right, so I'm not allowed to go there. Oh, okay. I need to find roots. Right, I know that. So I gotta go down in the woods or just roam around here and find some. I'm not allowed to go through there either. So where am I supposed to go to find these roots, actually? Call it cassava roots and eat them via your inventory. Blah blah blah. Oh, I have special blue plant that I can eat. Okay, where do I actually find these roots? I would expect down the woods, but I can't really see any. Around here, there's just garbage and shit like that. Oh, empty bottle. Wooden stick. That is gonna be good for the classic arrows that I need to make. I need to sharpen them up with the machete and... Yeah. What's in here? Molotov cocktail. Useful to burn a bunch of your enemies. Okay. That's cool. That is fairly... easy to make as well, I suppose. Where do I seriously find these roots? Right, you're only gonna tell me the same things. It comes up with that hunger icon there, but... I don't know how to pick him up and what are the roots actually that I need to have. Like, I'm trying to look and look, but it doesn't come up with any, you know, anything saying like I can pick them up. So I wonder what the roots actually are. Oh, up there! Now I see. I have to go up there. I stole one of them. Sweet. Alright, how do I get up there? They're over there, but how do I get up? I don't seem to be able to climb. Oh, here it is. Okay, here we have a couple zombies I need to get rid of. Cool. Hiya! Die. Aim for the head, as usual. Sweet. Okay, now let's pick up this root here. Yummy, and let's eat it. Yes, just like that. Soldier helmet. Hey, that's pretty cool. Equip. Hey, that's sweet. I can find, like, you know, different kind of, clothing things. Equipment things, I guess. That's sweet. Ooh. Level up. I have another skill point now that I can use on something in the skill tree I will be doing shortly. Objective completed. I want to have a couple more of these roots though, just in case, and take down this wall. What's in here? Helmet with bones. Ooh. Uh-huh. Protection low though. I bet there's lots of stuff you can actually find and equip. And also craft. That's gonna be quite interesting as we go on with the game. I guess that was all. No, there's one still here. I think I'm pretty good with food. I could eat once more, maybe twice more, and we'll be good for quite a while now. It's almost full, the hunger bar. What's that? Angry Tapper helmet. Protection high. You're sure to join a pack more easily with that thing. What do I need for that? What the hell is that? Tapir's head or something. And I don't know what that is, but... fair enough, that's cool. So I guess there's quite a few different kind of animals on this island and on these islands. Actually, I think there's quite a few different islands. I'm not 100% though. Yes, yeah. I know I have to eat. It's common sense, obviously. Alright, mission complete. Okay, so now what? What do we do now? Do I just follow you? I suppose? Hello, okay. Hydration. Yeah. Water. I've already been drinking water. That's also another common sense thing to survive, right? Yeah. So those books are to, you know, learn about survival and crap like that, I guess. I just don't read them. I'm good. I'm good without it. Abandoned, well, I've already been doing that, so it shouldn't be too difficult. Ah, die! Looking pretty badass with that helmet, huh? Alright, another dinner party here, huh? Sorry. Shit. I'm quite in the beginning still, seeing it only comes now, the survival crap, so... but I'm gonna keep on making story mode videos out of this and just do like a little bit of a like a playthrough, I guess you could say. Oh my god! Okay, come on. Booyah. Ooh. body parts all over the place. Healing plan, those are always useful. Million soldier helmets now since those zombies were wearing them, but new thanks, I'm good with one, I suppose. I don't think you can craft anything out of them unless, you know, other helmets, I guess. But I'll be good for now. Another route we have. Where's the well is over there. I have to go north. Kind of stupid that it shows you the place where it is located. I thought it would be, you know, better if you had to look up for yourself. More survival kind of thing instead of using map and going to the place where the well is. Hey, look at that! Oh shit! What the fuck? Come back here, yo! I need his head for that helmet thing. Fine. Stupid thing. Oh well, I'm sure there's gonna be plenty more of those. I don't really need to heal just yet. Actually, just in case, why not? It's not gonna hurt. Okay, let's have a drink. Yay. Objective completed. Right, hey, there's some sort of... Oh, that's just a bird. Campfire. This could be my base here. What's in here? Shield potion. Special mix of plants, drink it to reduce the damage you receive. Lasts for 15 seconds. Mushrooms and I don't know, that looks like corn, but... Okay. There's a lot of things you can craft. That is a great thing. Now what do I do? Now I have to go talk to Kovac again. As usual. Right on.
Well done.
Yes. Well done.
Clearly, Richard reminds me. You need to learn how to make your own.
Yeah, so now he's gonna teach me about the crafting. Alright, go on now. Oh, flexible branch. Gonna be able to make another bow. Although I already have a bow, I just need the arrows small. So I have some wooden sticks for that. That is good. This guy looks like really weird. What the fuck is that shit he's wearing? Hardware. What else? Handmade fast shotgun. That looks a little weird. Like a fucking water gun or some shit. Okay, that's gonna need a little more equipment there. Okay. Cool. Alright, what do you want?
Kovac's workshop. You like it? First you must forage. Search everywhere, even the dead. Items you find may be useful, but at first
alright.
Well be useful. This will all become clear. Today, I am a master at this.
Alright, what you want me to do? Let's move on.
Good luck.
Alright, he will check my work and I need to make that shotgun thingy, water gun looking thing. Fair enough. So what did I need for that? How do I... Actually, hang on, I'm gonna probably use one of my skills since I have one remaining point for the to be used in the skill tree. Unbreakable, hard diet. Lucky arrow, quick aim, lucky bullet. Let's have a look. Speeds up your aiming time to headshot an enemy. Gives you better chance to do headshot on an enemy without aiming. Oh, okay, that would be pretty good for me, I guess. Can I use it? I can't. How many remaining how many points does it need? Okay, you know what? Oh. Oh! Right, I have to use either this one, or this one before I can move into these two here. So what did I pick by accident? Unbreakable. Ability to make shield boosters. Yeah. I really didn't want that one, but whatever, I guess. Okay, now I need to make that water gun thing. Where do I see what I need for it? Oh, I can see my armor thing here. All the things. that can be filled up with equipment. How do I make the water gun? I forgot. How do I get to my blueprints? That's the question, really. How do I see my blueprints? How to make them? Stats, inventory, objectives, skills. Okay. Find all the spare parts to craft the shotgun. Okay. I think I can find all that crap over here just by the desk. I'll see what's in here as well, though. Cooked meat, okay. Alright, meat and campfire. Obviously, that's easy. It tastes like beef, but stronger. Huh. Okay, so now I can cook properly on the campfire. Let's ignite the campfire, even though I got nothing to cook right now. But we'll get to that later on. Let's see if I can already craft the water gun. Combine. Nah, I don't think I have enough. Do I? Oh, hang on. I do have enough. Handmade fast shotgun. Okay, well that was easy. Just need to combine a couple of things and it lets you know pretty much what you need to combine there if you have it in your inventory, so. Really easy. Wait, no, it's the crafting thing on this. Alright, that looks ridiculous. That so-called shotgun. Seriously, what? Oh my god. Okay, so this is my ammo. Coins, keys, bolts from the dead corpses. Okay, that's... Are those actually gonna kill the damn zombies? Like coins, keys and, you know, bolts and stuff like that gonna kill the zombies? I guess I need headshots then. Or eye shots. Stuff them in. Stuff the coins and keys into their eyes or some shit like that. Okay, now. Let's see what else he wants. Let's go over to Kovac. I could take that machete. Actually, I already have one. What do I do with two? Nothing. Don't think so. Alright, hello. Exhaustion will kill you. Yeah, okay. You won't be able to function. Of course, you can't sleep if you are not tired. I see it like this. But oh, one thing. As I said in my book. Alright, so you can sleep also in this game. There's a secure shack on the east of the island. Your task is this, find it, clear it out, and take a nap. Alright. Well, I got ammunition now, plenty by the looks of it. 500, that's gonna be good. Now I need to find the place so I can take a nap and secure the area. Oh my god. Wow. This is one powerful water gun. Or nail gun, should I say. This is nice. Oh my god. This is really nice though. Cool. Alright, they have more ammo for me. That's gonna be useful. Let's just loot all the corpses that I kill over here. Okay. Alright, let's move on. Let's go to the nap place. This gun is pretty fucking awesome. Even though I wouldn't think that this does much damage, but I suppose they're only zombies. More ammo. Let's make a campfire, why not? Just for the sake of it. Let's open up this door and get rid of those foxes here. Die. It pretty much auto aims there when I hold right click, so that's... It locks onto a target, so that's pretty useful also. Went way too close that. Oh my god. There's quite a few of them now. Okay, I need to sprint a little bit. Haha. Nice finishing move over there, even though I have a gun as well, but okay. Gotta go Rambo every now and then. More ammo all around the bodies. Cool beans. Okay, now, more ammo over there. Ammo, sleep. Over here I can sleep, yay. Hey, is it not secured yet or something? Because I can sleep. Special blue plant, those I can eat or cook or something. Let's take down this wall. Okay. Yeah. Classic arrows with feathers. So this gun can actually, with coins and keys and balls and shit like that, it can take down a wall with one hit, so okay. Quite realistic there. But I guess it has quite a lot of pressure, but still, come on. Oh well, it's all good. Makes it all the more easy for me. Okay, I wonder if I can sleep now. The door is not closed. Right, how do I close the door? How do I close the door? Do I close it from here? Is that some sort of problem there? What do I do? Or is it still not secured or something? Do I have to make sure there's no zombies at all? Hmm. That is weird. Okay, I'm gonna have another run around here and see if there's more zombies I can get rid of. But I don't think so. I think I took care of them all. Exotic fruits, mmm. Yummy. I'm gonna eat some. Special... actually, no, that I can't eat. Not yet, anyway. Ah, never mind. Special white bland, not corn. I thought that was corn in one of the blueprints. What the hell am I on? Okay, health, hunger, thirst, tiredness. Right, I need a little bit health. But yeah, I guess I'll be good with that. Now I really have to get to sleep. My person is getting really tired. More ammo, cassava roots. There's no more zombies, so I should be able to sleep. But how do I close the door? Her. Okay, come on. Think. How do I close the door? Ah! Over there! Okay, I should have had better look around just in this building here. Alright, now I can sleep. And there we go. Go to sleep. Alright, cool, so that time changes to night, so I guess when you go to sleep at night, it's gonna change to day. That is cool. Anyway guys, I'm gonna leave this video like this, and now that we've gone through the survival guide, I think that was mainly it. I think Kovac still has something to say to me, but I'm gonna leave it at this. And I will get back to you guys with another video from starting here, where I left off. Keep on watching my videos, subscribe, comment, like, do what you wish. Much appreciated though, and have a good day. Ciao! Okay, I think I can find all that crap over here, just by the desk. I don't see what's in here as well though. Cooked meat, okay. Alright, meat and campfire. Obviously, that's easy. It tastes like beef, but stronger, huh. Okay, so now I can cook properly on the campfire. Let's ignite the campfire, even though I got nothing to cook right now. But we'll get to that later on. Let's see if I can already craft the water gun combine. Nah, I don't think I have enough. Do I? Oh! Hang on. I do have enough. Handmade fast shotgun. Okay, well that was easy. Just need to combine a couple of things and it lets you know pretty much what you need to combine there if you have it in your inventory, so... really... easy. Wait, no, it's the crafting thing on this. Alright, that looks ridiculous. That so-called shotgun. Seriously, what? Oh my god. Okay, so this is my ammo. Coins, keys, bolts from the dead corpses. Okay, that's... Are those actually gonna kill the damn zombies? Like coins, keys and, you know, bolts and stuff like that gonna kill the zombies? I guess I need headshots then. Or eye shots. Stuff them in, stuff the coins and keys into the, to their eyes or some shit like that. Okay, now... let's see what else he wants. Let's go over to Kovac. I could take that machete. Actually, I already have one. What do I do with two? Nothing. Don't think so. Alright, hello. Exhaustion will kill you. Yeah, okay.
Of course, you can't sleep if you are not tired. I see it like this. But, oh, one thing. As I said in my book.
Alright, so you can sleep also in this game. There's a secure shack on the east of the island. Your task is this, find it, clear it out, and take a nap. Alright. Well, I got ammunition now, plenty by the looks of it. 500, that's gonna be good. Now I need to find the place so I can take a nap and secure the area. Oh my god. Wow. This is one powerful water gun. Or nail gun, should I say. This is nice. Oh my god. This is really nice though. Cool. Alright, they have more ammo for me. That's gonna be useful. Let's just loot all the corpses that I kill over here. Okay. Alright, let's move on. Let's go to the napped place. This gun is pretty fucking awesome. Even though I wouldn't think that this does much damage, but I suppose they're only zombies. More ammo. Let's make a campfire, why not? Just for the sake of it. Let's open up this door and get rid of those foxes here. Die. Angry Tapper helmet. Protection high. You're sure that you're gonna pack more easily with that thing. What do I need for that? What the hell is that? Tapir's head or something. And I don't know what that is, but fair enough, that's cool. So I guess there's quite a few different kind of animals on this island and on these islands. Actually, I think there's quite a few different islands. I'm not 100% though. Yes, yeah. I know I have to eat. It's common sense, obviously. Alright, mission complete. Okay, so now what? What do we do now? Do I just follow you? I suppose? Hello, okay. Hydration. Yeah. Water. I've already been drinking water. That's also another common sense thing to survive, right? Yeah. So those books are to, you know, learn about survival and crap like that, I guess. I just don't read them. I'm good. I'm good without it. Abandoned, well, I've already been doing that, so it shouldn't be too difficult. Ah, die! Looking pretty badass with that helmet, huh? Alright, another dinner party here, huh? Sorry. Shit. I'm quite in the beginning still, seeing it only comes now, the survival crap, so. But I'm gonna keep on making story mode videos out of this and just do like a little bit of a, like a playthrough, I guess you could say. Oh my god! Okay, come on. Booyah! Ew. Body parts all over the place. Healing plan, those are always useful. Million soldier helmets now, since those zombies were wearing them, but new thanks, I'm good with one, I suppose. I don't think you can craft anything out of them unless, you know, other helmets, I guess. But I'll be good for now. Another route we have. Where's the well is over there. I have to go north. Kind of stupid that it shows you the place where it is located. I thought it would be, you know, better if you had to look up for yourself. More survival kind of thing instead of using map and going to the place where the well is. Hey, look at that! Oh shit! What the fuck? Come back here, yo! I need his head for that helmet thing. Fine. Stupid thing. Oh well, I'm sure there's gonna be plenty more of those. I don't really need to heal just yet. Actually, just in case, why not? It's not gonna hurt. Okay, let's have a drink. Yay. Objective completed. Right, hey, there's some sort of... Oh, that's just a bird. Campfire. This could be my base here. What's in here? Oh, I gotta go down in the woods or just roam around here and find some. I'm not allowed to go through there either. So where am I supposed to go to find these roots, actually? Call it cassava roots and eat them via your inventory. Blah blah blah. Oh, I have special blue plants that I can eat. Okay, where do I actually find these roots? I would expect down the woods, but I can't really see any around here. There's just garbage and shit like that. Oh, empty bottle, wooden stick. That is gonna be good for the classic arrows that I need to make. I need to sharpen them up with the machete and yeah. What's in here? Molotov cocktail, useful to burn a bunch of your enemies. Okay, that's cool. That is fairly easy to make as well, I suppose. Where do I seriously find these roots? Right, you're only gonna tell me the same things. It comes up with that hunger icon there, but I don't know how to pick him up and what are the roots actually that I need to have. Like, I'm trying to look and look, but it doesn't come up with any, you know, anything saying like I can pick them up. So I wonder what the roots actually are. Oh, up there! Now I see. I have to go up there. I saw one of them. Sweet. Alright, how do I get up there? They're over there, but how do I get up? I don't seem to be able to climb. Oh, here it is. Okay, here we have a couple zombies I need to get rid of. Cool. Hiya! Die. Aim for the head, as usual. Sweet. Okay, now let's pick up this root here. Yummy, and let's eat it. Yes, just like that. Soldier helmet. Hey, that's pretty cool. Equip. Hey, that's sweet. I can find, like, you know, different kind of, clothing things, equipment things, I guess. That's sweet. Ooh. Level up! I have another skill point now that I can use on something in the skill tree I will be doing shortly. Objective completed. I want to have a couple more of these roots though, just in case, and take down this wall. What's in here? Helmet with bones. Ooh. Aha. Uh-huh. Protection low though. I bet there's lots of stuff you can actually find and equip. and also craft. That's gonna be quite interesting as we go on with the game. I guess that was all. No, there's one still here. I think I'm pretty good with food. I could eat one small, maybe twice more, and we'll be good for quite a while now. It's almost full, the hunger bar. What is that? Hey guys, what's up? Let's continue with the How to Survive gameplay videos. So I'm continuing the story mode, and now we're gonna head on over to that guy over here. Just follow the shoreline, I suppose. Let's cut through these bushes and get rid of those zombies and move on. Just like this. Fairly easy. Now, I haven't ever gotten this far, really. I've just been, you know, testing it out every now and then. I'm trying to make videos, so this is kind of new part for me from here on. Ooh, there's lots of body bags here. Just rotting away. That's cool. Alright, who are you? Let's speak to you, I suppose.
Oh, so you are alive.
Kovac. Yeah, nice to meet you. Let's move on. I've been on these islands for several weeks. I know a little about survival. Cool. Alright, I'm unprepared. No, I'm not. Maybe a little bit. Get in Kovac's boat and go to his island for your first survival lesson. Where's his boat, though? Do I still have to talk to you? Don't think so. Yeah. Jump in your... Right? Jump in your boat. Where is your boat? Or is it all the way back where Ramon is? I'm not entirely sure. Where's your damn boat? God, this guy is no use. What's over here? Let's go through this wall, see what's in here. Wooden axe, blueprint. A strong melee weapon, its weight makes it charge in time longer. Cool, so we need hardware. I guess some stone and a wooden stick sharpened or something, I don't know. Oh, this is the boat. Let's hop on that. Alright, so nice auto-saving. Let's continue. Right, here we are on another island. Who is this guy? Is this is Kovac, right? Yeah. Alright, let's get started. You got a lot to learn. Blah, blah, blah. Yeah, right. Alright, mission complete. Let's see what this guy wants me to learn then. Something about survival. Alright, so what you need me to do? Oh god, he's carrying one of those books. Hopefully I don't have to read.
These mutant zombies are your worst enemies. Look at you. Skin all shriveled, muscles weak, hands shaking. When was the last time you ate? You have to eat.
Uh-huh. Yeah. Obviously I have to eat.
I'm not going to just give it to you. You can find plenty of food around here. Well, try. Go towards the headland. If you need more information.
All right, I don't need your help. I'm sure I can find it on my own. I just want to go through this wall as well, just real quick. Nothing here. All right, so I'm not allowed to go there. Oh, okay, I need to find roots. Right, I know that. So shield potion. Special mix of plants, drink it to reduce the damage you receive. Lasts for 15 seconds. Mushrooms and I don't know, that looks like corn, but... Okay. There's a lot of things you can craft. That is a great thing. Now what do I do? Now I have to go talk to Kovac again. As usual. Right on.
Well done.
Well done.
Lily, which reminds me,
Yeah, so now he's gonna teach me about the crafting. Alright, go on now. Oh, flexible branch. Gonna be able to make another bow. Although I already have a bow, I just need the arrows more. So I have some wooden sticks for that. That's good. This guy looks like really weird. What the fuck is that shit he's wearing? Hardware. What else? Handmade fast shotgun. That looks a little weird. Like a fucking water gun or some shit. Okay, that's gonna need a little more equipment there. Okay. Cool. Alright, what do you want?
Kovac's workshop. You like it? First you must forage. Search everywhere, even the dead. Items you find may be useful, but at first
alright.
Will be useful. This will all become clear today. I am a master at this.
Alright, what you want me to do? Let's move on. Alright, he will check my work, and I need to make that shotgun thingy, water gun looking thing. Fair enough. So what did I need for that? How do I... Actually, hang on, I'm gonna probably use one of my skills since I have one remaining point for the to be used in the skill tree. Unbreakable, hard diet. Lucky arrow, quick aim, lucky bullet. Let's have a look. Speeds up your aiming time to headshot an enemy. Gives you a better chance to do headshot on an enemy without aiming. Okay, that would be pretty good for me, I guess. Can I use it? I can't. How many remaining how many points does it need? Okay, you know what? Oh. Oh, right, I have to use either this one, or this one before I can move into these two here. So what did I pick by accident? Unbreakable. Ability to make shield boosters. Yeah, I really didn't want that one, but whatever, I guess. Okay, now I need to make that water gun thing. Where do I see what I need for it? Oh, I can see my armor thing here. All the things that can be filled up with equipment. How do I make the water gun? I forgot. How do I get to my blueprints? That's the question, really. How do I see my blueprints? How to make them? Stats, inventory, objectives, skills. Okay. Find all the spare parts to craft the shotgun.